Hello everybody, my name is KD and welcome to Club Ed. Today I'm gonna show you how to disable ads in Android phone. You know, whenever we play free games or open free apps, we get lots of ads inside that, and sometimes it's really annoying and sometimes we want to stop them. So I'm gonna show you the way to block those ads without a root. So first of all, get this application, DNS66. This is the application which can block ads in your Android phone without a root. So it will use VPN DNS server. Okay, so I will put link in the description. Go there and get this application. This is a open source application. This is just great application. Okay, and it is not available in the Google Play Store. If you have a F-Droid installed in your phone, then you can search on F-Droid DNS66, or I will just put link in the description for this. Okay, go there and get the application, and after that open this just like me. Okay, this is our startup where we have to start the VPN, but if you want to configure a few things, we can configure. So we have a host. I have checked everything inside this. I want to block everything, you know, the services. If you don't want to use the services, just uncheck them. So I'm gonna use everything. This is the app section, and here we can see our installed application, and we can unblock our selected application or block them. So we can also customize which app we want to block or unblock. Okay, and after that we have a DNS section. If we want to choose all of these servers, it will automatically connect, or if you want to choose only one specific server or maybe two, so you can also do that. Okay, you can select that. So I have selected only ISC US. Okay, and after that we are just ready. Okay, we can also do more settings, like we can export our settings and import our settings, and we can also apply the dark theme if you like to have a dark theme for this. Okay, I'm just gonna go with the white theme, okay, for now. And now we are just ready. Okay, we're just gonna hit on start. Okay, yes, and you will see the DNS is connected, the VPN is connected. Now if we play any a game or app which has ads, the ads will not show up. Okay, so that's how it works. It works without the root, and the great thing about this application, you know, it is using VPN. So if you want to have a VPN for free, then you can also use this application as a VPN. So yeah, that's all for this one, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I will put a link in the description for this application. Go there and get this, and yeah, I will see you in the next one. Take care of yourself and have fun. Bye bye.